'Tis of a wild colonial boy, Jack Doolin was his name. Of poor but honest parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his father's only hope, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. One morning as he was riding the mountainside along, listening to the little birds, their pleasant laughing song, three mounted troopers came along, Killy Davis and Fitzroy. They swore that they would capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Doolin, you see this 3-1. Surrender now, Jack Doolin, you daring highwayman. He took his pistol from his belt and shook the little toy. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. He fired at Trooper Kelly and brought him to the ground, and in return from Davis received his mortal wound. All shattered through the jaws he lay, still firing at Fitzroy. And that's the way they captured him, the wild colonial boy.